That's Dennis James here on The Menace, aka The Motivator. It's Monday, just got back from Vegas, new week is starting. First, let me get something out the way for all the Islam brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum, Eid Mubarak. I know Ramadan is over, it's a happy day. I hope you all have happy success and of course peace all over the world. I want to talk about this man here real quick, Big Rami. Big Rami is in his Olympia prep. We're about 4 weeks in, we got 8 weeks to go. I would say he is probably right now better than he's ever been at this point, 8 weeks out from the show. The prep is going perfect, everything is on point, his food is on point, his training is on point, his cardio is on point, and he seems to be a very happy man at this moment. Rami, talk to your friends, talk to your fans, talk to your people out there.
كل سنة وانتم طيبين وإن شاء الله السنة دي تكون خير على الجميع كل واحد يحقق اللي يتمناه إن شاء الله تكون سنة خير على كل المسلمين إن شاء الله السنة اللي جاية تكون أحسن إن شاء الله.
Of course I have one of my other friends here, Ali. Ali, what is it you want to say to your people?
بالعام وانتم ألف ألف خير إن شاء الله يعم الأمن والأمان على العراق والشعب العراقي ويا رب يا الله يزيح الغم عن هاي الأمة وعن العراق بصورة خاصة. أحب أعايد كل أصدقائي وأهلي وناسي وحبايبي كلهم من العراق ورياضيين كافة ورياضة كمال الأجسام ورياضيين كمال الأجسام بصورة خاصة وأقول لهم كل عام وأنتم ألف ألف خير يا رب إن شاء الله يحفظكم من كل سوء ويبعد عنكم كل شر. أحبكم علي عباس.
Of course, I didn't understand nothing, but I know exactly what both of these guys were saying. Go a little bit more, give Rami the opportunity to express how he feels about his Olympia prep going into 2014 Mr. Olympia.
الحمد لله بخير. بحب أطمن كل الناس اللي متابعيني. إن شاء الله هحاول على قدر المستطاع إن أنا أكون عند حسن ظنهم. والسنة دي إن شاء الله هثبت لهم قد إيه إحنا على قد ما انا محتاج فوز على قد ما هثبتهم برضو ان انا قد ثقتهم فيا وان شاء الله السنه تكون سنه زي ما انا بحلم ان شاء الله تكون سنه خير على الجميع ان شاء الله.
Like I said, 8 weeks out, we're about to go hit chest. Nothing is stopping this man this time, and I will promise you, I will promise you, he will be at his best. And then we will see once we get on that stage. September 18th or 19th, we will see what happens, okay? Until then, stay focused, stay tuned, and watch for more updates about Big Rami and Team Menace right here. Peace.